Praise the Lord. You may be seated. Amen. And I just want to say that we don't sing anywhere else but at the Mother Church. And my good friend, Pastor Sunny, requested, and so we're here.
Good morning. So great to be in the house of the Lord. Amen. And you know, we're going to sing, and of course, I think our anthem song, He's Been Faithful. And especially in these days, we have to be reminded that He is Alpha, He's Omega. He's the in-between. And even in our moments of doubt and fears, how many of you have experienced some fears? Come on. I think we all have. But we have to be reminded that He's faithful and He sees us through no matter what. And I thank God, because even when we fall short, the God that you and I serve, He is faithful.
A word for somebody tonight, to me. Days I spent so selfishly looking for just what pleased me. Oh, even then, God was faithful, oh, to me. Jesus, He
He's been faithful. Oh, been faithful.